Hi, let's discuss the solution of the given question. Here, what is the given question? If y equals to square root of 1 minus sine 2x by 1 plus sine 2x, then find the value of dy by dx at x equals to 0. Here, clearly, what is the given function? Y equal to under the square root, there is a. We have to simplify so that we can apply the standard formula from differentiation. First, let me write here the given function y equals to 1 minus sine 2x by 1 plus sine 2x right here under the square root. Now what is the formula for sine 2x? 2 sine x cos x. Is it helpful to write? No, it is not at all helpful. Why? In the first step we will try to eliminate the 1 and the second step. In the second step we have to eliminate the square root. So it would be better to convert into in terms of cos. Why? First let me write what is the formula for cos x. There are two formulas are there. Cos 2x equals to 1 minus 2 sine square x, right? You can also write cos x formula from this. Cos x equals to 1 minus 2 sine square x by 2. And next, one more formula. Similarly, you can write 2 cos square x by 2 minus 1. As per our convenience, you can adopt this formula. You can apply here. Now, in the next step, which is equals to, I want to eliminate 1, so I want minus 1. Okay, minus of is there. It would be better to write this one. 1 minus 2 sine square x by 2. So here directly I am writing 1 minus. Okay, direct step I am writing here. 1 minus of minus 1 gets cancelled. 2 sine square x by 2. Sine square x. Okay, first let me write in terms of cos and then apply the formula. 1 minus in terms of cos pi by 2 minus, that step I missed, I am writing once again, pi by 2 minus 2x by 1 plus, here what is that, cos of pi by 2 minus 2x, so this sine 2x can be written as cos of pi by 2 minus 2x under the square root. Now apply the formula, which is equals to 1 minus, apply this one, 1 minus 2 sine square x by 2, take that one, 1 minus of minus 1, 1 gets cancelled, minus of minus plus 2 sine square x by 2, 2 sine square x here, what is the x here, pi by 2, minus 2x, take whole by 2, pi by 2, let me write one step neatly, 2x whole by 2, by, similarly, in the denominator, there is 1 plus cos 2x, I requires minus 1, so that I can eliminate 1. Now, it would be better to write this formula, 2 cos square x by 2 minus 1. See, 2 cos square, 1 gets cancelled, 2 cos square, x means pi by 2 minus 2x by 2. See, x by 2 I am going to write. You have to write whole thing under the root. Okay? See, in the next step, which is equals to 2 gets cancelled, square is there, square under the root gets cancelled. Finally, we are getting sine by cos means tan of what is x pi by 2 minus 2x by 2. See, divide with 2 means term by. Okay, this is the first term, this is the second term, divide with 2. Finally, we are getting pi by 4 minus x. That's it. Sine by cos equals to tan. See, finally, we are getting tan y equals to tan of pi by 4 minus x. Now apply the concept of differentiation. See, this implies dy by dx means differentiate with respect to x on both sides equals to derivative of tan x equal to secant square x. Let me write a secant square, x means pi by 4 minus x. And again, it is a function of x, it is not x. So you have to apply the chain. What is the derivative of this one? Derivative of pi by 4 is 0 and derivative of minus x equals to minus 1. See, this is minus 1, right? So finally we are getting minus of secant square pi by 4 minus x. But we need to calculate the derivative at x equals to 0 as per the given problem. Okay? So simply substitute dy, let me write at x equals to 0, which is equals to minus secant square of pi by 4 minus 0. Secant square of pi by 4 means, see what is the meaning of sec? Sec means reciprocal of cos. Cos of pi by 4, 1 by root 2. Take reciprocal of that one, root 2. Secant square is there, root 2 over square 2, which is equals to minus 2. This is the final answer. Let's compare with our available options here. What is the first option? 1 by 2. It is incorrect. What is the second option? 1. It is incorrect. What is the third option? Minus 2. It is correct. Fourth is also incorrect. See clearly what is the key concept we used here. Simply we applied the formulas from trigonometry. That trigonometry means cos 2x and cos x formulas. Before that, simple logic you have to remember. See, if you keep it as the sine 2x, but we can't solve this question. So you have to convert sine in terms of cos and then apply the formula. All the best. Thanks for watching.